Florida Governor Ron DeSantis signed a bill into law Monday prohibiting the usage of social media platforms for kids under the age of 13, paving the way for critics to start a legal battle in court. The bill was passed by the Republican-dominated legislators with the support of Democrats this month under the name House Bill 3 2024.